Welcome to Creative Studio. In the upcoming video, I'm going to show you how to pin an app to the Start menu and the Taskbar. Now, the Taskbar is this bar located at the bottom of the screen, and you're going to notice it already has applications pinned to it. If you go to your Start menu, you're going to notice that there's some other applications that's pinned to this menu. So it makes it easy for you to launch applications when you have these items pinned to Start or the Taskbar. Case in point, I'm looking for Google Chrome. I don't notice it on my Taskbar at the bottom. And when I click on my Start button, I do not notice it in my Start window. But if I use my mouse to scroll down, you're going to notice that Google Chrome is showing up in the list of applications that I have installed on my system. So what I want to do is I want to make it easy to access. So I'm going to simply right-click on Google Chrome, and then I'm going to choose Pin to Start. Now you're going to notice it's going to appear on my Start menu. Now I'm going to right-click on the icon from Start. From the pop-up menu, I'm going to point to More, and then choose Pin to Taskbar. Now click on a blank area of the desktop to close the menu. You will now notice that Google Chrome is part of the Taskbar at the bottom. And when you choose the Start menu, it's also available on the Start menu. So now you can easily access Google Chrome with a simple point and click. If you haven't already done so, be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit that like button.